People post a lot of things on Facebook. Actually, the average person has thousands of things on any given day that they could read in their newsfeed. My name is Adam, and I look after Newsfeed at Facebook. And our mission on Newsfeed is to connect people with the stories that matter to them most. And to do this, we use a tool called Ranking. Ranking is a set of algorithms that we use to try to assess how interested people are in each and every story that they could see on Facebook. So what is an algorithm? Simply put, it's a formula or a set of steps for solving a particular problem. It's a little abstract. So maybe a real world example. Let's say I'm waiting for my wife, Monica, at a restaurant and she's running late. And I have to order her something because she texts me and asks me to do so. At that moment, I have a problem to solve. I have to figure out what to order Monica for lunch. And we can actually break that problem down into steps. The first thing I would do would be to check what's on the menu, because I can't very well order something that's not available at the restaurant. Then I consider all of the information I have available to try to make a good decision. Things like, does she tend to like fish, or does she not like burgers? Is it lunchtime or dinner time right now? What's good at this restaurant? What did she have for lunch yesterday? And then from there, I'd actually make a prediction. I'd essentially estimate the likelihood that she'd be happy with the fish or the chicken soup. And in ranking, we have names for these steps. The first we call inventory. What's on the menu? In Newsfeed, the menu is the stories that you have not seen from your friends and from the publishers that you've decided to follow. The second we call signals, the information we have available to make informed decisions. Signals are things like how old a given story is or who posted it. Even little things like how fast your internet connection is right now or what kind of phone you're on. And we rely on signals and, in a large way, feedback from our community to understand what content might be problematic. Maybe it's violent content or spam or clickbait or false news. And we use all of these signals to try to make informed predictions, which is the third step. Predictions are things like how likely are you to comment or share a given story? How likely are you to hide or report a story? And then we take those few dozen predictions and we weight them and roll them up into a relevancy score, a number that represents how interested we think you are in any given story in your inventory. And then we order stories by those scores. We do this for each and every person who uses Facebook, for every story that's in their inventory, every time they come to Newsfeed. And because recency is an important signal, Newsfeed is lightly chronological, but not strictly so. And we know we're not perfect and that we make mistakes, which is why we're constantly iterating and trying to get better at connecting people with the stories that matter to them most. And that, in a nutshell, is how Newsfeed works.